Congratulations, you have made it through your first self-study lesson here on LMS. So you might be wondering now, what's next? So now what you're going to be doing is registering for the live training session, which is course number 2. Make sure you register for the live session at least 4 hours in advance of the start time, which will be at 1800 Beijing time. So calculate that according to your time zone difference. 1800 Beijing time, for example, is 6 a.m. in EST. So that's just an example for EST. Please calculate according to your own location. Once that's done and you're ready to go, you are on time for your training session, you can join up to 10 minutes in advance. And I highly recommend that you do join that 10 minutes early on the first day at least, simply because if you don't have Zoom installed on your computer, it's going to prompt you to do so before. Now, it doesn't take long, only a couple of minutes, but we'd rather not you start late and we all just get off on the right foot. As a final note, if you are more than 15 minutes late for a live training session, then you won't be able to participate in the training of that day. So that's just because we go through the material quite quickly, and 15 minutes can be a colossal amount of information that we don't want you to miss out on. So if there's anything going on your end and you can't make it to that training session, just let us know in advance. We'll try to work with you to find a solution together, and we can, if possible, push you to the next available training day. If you need to review how to register and join for a live training session, then the instructions are here in this LMS course. You can always just go back to that section and rewatch the video. It's very simple, but if you have any questions, of course, you can always send an email to one of us trainers. And that is pretty much it. So you should have today learned about VIPX and its place in the Tao brand, received orientation for the NTT program and LMS, understood how to navigate our basic software, which is DingTalk and Future Cloud, and then installed both of those onto your computer. So if you had any difficulty installing either DingTalk or Future Cloud, or you're not able to log into your accounts, then just let a trainer know during the live training session. And after we've completed the session together, then there will be a troubleshooting period so that you're able to ask any questions you have and the trainer can help you one-on-one to find some solutions to your problems. So that will be all. Thank you so much for joining me, and I hope that you had a really successful lesson in this self-study course. See you later.